Why is there a butterfly in the puddles? These are called the puddle clumps, mainly consisting of male butterflies. They gather near puddles or damp soil to sip the moisture from the puddles because they like the salt and mineral from the soil.